do it. Hello, viewer. If you are joining. Appreciate it. Oh shit, my guy. One up here. Did it again. Don't do it. They gonna let one of them snipe me in a second. Drop these guys. Oh, I completely missed him. Oops. See y'all, snipers. Maybe? Alright, gotta go kill these. Who's around the corner? Cool. I think he'll shoot me through this little hole. Why can't I hit him in the eye? Whatever. Take a little bit of this woven mail. Go ahead, you sit right here for a quick second. Oh, because you have them all. Okay. get out of here. Ooh, y'all want me to get that? This will be going on YouTube. I appreciate you. Like, follow, subscribe, all that. I do both Twitch and YouTube. So the build I'm running to do this Lost Sector is Quicksilver Storm. You can use whatever scout rifle you want to use for the unstoppable. I mean, not unstoppable, overload. And then I'm just using a void weapon just to get the extra damage and 4x the charm. Target lock is really good. You can substitute it with any void or arc weapon you prefer for the heavy. These are the mods that I have. If you want me to go in depth with it, I could just put a dim leak in, but there's a lot of arc damage going on. You can do a sniper resist if you want, but you probably would have to take off charged up. I could change this, but most of the time I am mostly using the Quicksilver, so I could change this from kinetic to actual strand. And then just trying to get your grenade back as fast as possible, because you're just trying to suspend as much stuff as in the thing as possible. As far as weapons go, like I said, Quicksilver is probably your main weapon. If you're gonna try to get unraveling rounds and suspend everything, just shoot them. Just put a barricade up so you can shoot over it, whatever jump you want. This is the only melee we got, and I use this as a spin shackle, so. I haven't played too much around with the new aspect, but you're more than welcome to try it. It seems pretty good, but haven't gotten around to trying it. These are the fragments.